Turning to local news, Jackson County sheriffs arrested three youths last night, charging them with harvesting marijuana. After receiving a tip from a local landowner in the vicinity of Lake City Arsenal, the sheriff moved in and surrounded the busy youth.
I have six people that I captured who use marijuana, and they never did graduate to heroin. You know why? Because our marijuana, they committed crimes of passion and were electrocuted before they got a chance to get them.
In the form of LSD, pills, and heroin.
Who, me?
Who, me?
Who, me?
Who, me?
Don't help me! You get away from me! You get away from me! You hear me? Because I don't care anymore!